On Friday, World Azerbaijanis Congress held a conference under the topic Deliberation of Baku and Establishment of the Independent Republic of Azerbaijan on the occasion of the 95th anniversary of Baku's liberation. Co-chair of WAC MP Sabri Rustemkhanli mentioned the liberation of Baku from the Russian-Armenian military units on September 15, 1918, under the leadership of Nuri Pasha, commander of the Caucasian Islamic Army. He evaluated this event as a turning point in the restoration of Azerbaijan's independence. According to him, the absence of Nuri Pasha's monument in Baku and the history books where he is presented as an invader are the result of the activities of a group of enemies of Turks. Tanzila Rustemkhanli, noting that Nuri Pasha isn't as well known even in Turkey, said that he is the savior of the Azeri Turks rather than the Anatolian Turks. Other speakers also emphasized Nuri Pasha's services in the establishment of independent government of Azerbaijan in 1918-1920s. The necessity of erecting a monument in his honor was stated. It was offered to appeal to the official bodies about it.